Another story new at 6. We are seeing the jailhouse video that was too controversial to be shown during Casey Anthony's trial. And here it is. It is grainy, released just a short while ago. Judge released this to the public. It shows Anthony reacting to the news that her daughter's body had been found. She's breathing hard, then doubles over. Now, defense attorneys tried to keep it under wraps. They claimed it was a privacy issue because she'd received medical treatment. Anthony was acquitted of killing her daughter, but convicted of lying to police.